Hi friends, today I am going to show pencil shading of vegetable basket. For this we need a paper. You can take a paper or any notebook, then pencils. I am having a 2B pencil, 3B, 4B, 6B and 10B pencils for shading purpose. Bottom we are going to draw like this. This is a stand for the basket. I'm going to draw bottle guard. Now I have drawn brinjal on the side of the basket, then one more little bottle guard, tomato, this side one tomato. Now I am going to darken this vegetable basket. Now I am going to take 6B pencil for the darkness of this basket. I have darkened this vegetable basket with 6B pencil. Now I am going to draw lines in this basket. Each box I am going to draw lines like this with 4B pencil. Yes, like this you have to draw small lines inside the basket. Now I am going to shade this basket with 8B pencil. No problem if you don't have 8B pencil, 2B pencil. No problem, you can use normal pencil also. Now I am going to shade the basket. first light shading, then you can dark it. Yes, like this you have to shade it. Now I have shaded the basket. Now I am going to shade the vegetables. One side of the bottle guard I am shading.
Yes, to make the shading, you need even spot on it. Like this, you have to shade.